Welcome to PAL. We're a great place to grow and learn all under one roof. We're a unique facility offering private schooling and therapy for all ages. Come with me and take a quick tour.
Awesome service by employing exceptional staff that are willing to go above and beyond for our students and their families. We bridge the gap between home and school. In addition, we provide therapeutic services and a prescriptive learning experience.
Come on!
Our small class sizes also aid in providing our students a more individualized learning environment.
As a teacher of special needs students, I provide the kids in my classroom an excellent experience here at PAL. As well as teaching my students academics, I also provide them with necessary life skills that they will need in the future as well as here in the present. As each student learns differently, I tailor my teaching to each student individually. Whether it be visual, auditory, or sensory, I adapt to them individually so they can get the absolute most out of their time here at PAL.
Here at PAL, we provide an amazing experience by discussing our kids' goals together with our parents. As we can see, the best results come from parents and teachers being on the same page.
PAL's philosophy is simple. Respect the student, and everything else evolves from this premise. Respect that every student can learn and that each student learns differently. PAL Academy does everything they can to give quality service to the students and the parents. PAL is not like a normal school. They take on more responsibility, and the health and well-being of every child is taken into their hands. They offer services like physical therapy, speech therapy, occupational therapy, and more. Their attention to detail is crucial to each child. When another parent sees a child thriving at PAL, they take notice and know their child will grow in a therapeutic environment. PAL doesn't have to provide so many services to their students, but they feel as if it is their mission to do so. Although this is not the restaurant or hotel industry, the customer's needs are always the most important. After 5 years of working at PAL, I can say they give their life for their kids and want to provide them and their parents the best experience possible. The goal is to progress, not regress. All in all, it's impossible to give these students partial service because if we do, their behavior and emotional being reflect it. Then we have to deal with the consequences, and we'd rather not have to.